Jacob Sartorius fucking blocked me on Twitter. I'm trying to keep it together right now. I really am, guys, but I'm struggling. I'm fucking struggling, okay? Jacob Sartorius's goddamn Twitter was the only thing that even put me on Twitter every single fucking day because I wanted to see what he was tweeting, and now it's been taken away from me, and I'm really struggling to keep it together right now.